Kylie Jenner, 20, loves her newborn daughter, Stormy Webster, but nearly 2 months after giving birth, she's itching for her pre-pregnancy body back. The reality star took to Instagram on March 25th to share a sexy, throwback bikini photo, which she captioned, "Summer Goals." In the pic, she's standing in front of a body of water with her amazing figure on display and her hair pulled back into a slick ponytail. For the caption, "It definitely seems like Kylie is working toward whipping herself back into shape to take similar photos to this one by summer." Of course, from what we've seen, she's already well on her way. Just 1 month after Stormy's Feb. 1 birth, Kylie was already sporting a flat stomach. Then, over the weekend, she posted a new Snapchat video showing off her figure, and she seems to be bouncing back just fine. In the vid, Kylie lifted her shirt up to reveal a toned tummy, while her booty was also on display in a pair of tight leggings. While Kylie was super low-key and even MIA from social media during her pregnancy, she's more active than ever on her accounts these days, so it looks like she'll be updating us on her post-baby weight loss journey for sure. Last week, Kylie even shared her cutest photos of Stormy's yet when she posted a series of selfies of herself and her baby girl to Instagram. Stormy already knows how to look right into the camera and may already be taking over as the Kardashian queen of Instagram. Interestingly, right after Kylie posted those new photos, her ex, Tyga, posted his own baby pic as a throwback on the app, adding more fuel to the rumors that he, not Travis Scott, may actually be the father of Kylie's baby.